I just walked into the fire. Oop, that's not what I meant. That works, I guess. Not a good jump, but that works. I'm gonna grab this coin now. Just so it's out of the way. Make it so my reclimb has even less stuff to worry about. Not a good angle, but it's good. I was not holding A, not yet. This is the beginning. I haven't done the hard part, so I'm kind of not worrying too much about that. I realistically should. Woo! angle is actually basically perfect for what I want to do here. That turned out great. I will grab this one on the way on the second, on the reclimb, because that one is relatively free. I am too late. Check it this way. That was completely bad. I'm debating grabbing it. Yeah, I'll grab it later, actually. Just in case something happens and life ends up being or health ends up being a bit of an issue. Ooh, I nearly walked into that. I'm going to wait for that to go by. Okay. Okay, that was my angle. Actually, perfect. Try to pass me and come out. No. Okay. I don't think any fire shot. Nothing is coming at me, so I'm assuming everything's okay. First run and I got to here. That's a good sign. Good. I nearly just ran right into him. Or I guess technically jumped, but same idea. That's a good angle, actually. Yeah, I'm actually very happy with that angle. Adjust my camera. Legitimate attempt, my very first attempt. That is a terrible angle. I'm gonna readjust farther back. Can I see from here? I can do better. Oh, that's perfect. Now the recline. I am in no hurry, I'm just going to put that to go one more time. And go when there's no fire. Slowly. Actually, I'm gonna grab some water. There's nothing threatening me here, so I'm just gonna grab some water soon. I'm not gonna forget to hydrate in the middle of running. Ever so slowly. This is not a race. Yeah. grab that one already. I already got rid of that. Sniff it, so that's good. That was a bad jump. I'm pulling forward to get my angle better. Okay, I'm good. I'm gonna take this little extra save, I'm not gonna rush it. And by that I mean I'm gonna press A a little bit later than perfect, just to make sure I don't press it too early, and then just slide down the slope and die. Little Shaggler, it's just my first attempt and I actually have a very good run going. How's your night going, or how's your day going, I guess? Or I guess it's night for you at this point. Did I not get rid of you? Oh no, you're that one. Okay, I was gonna say. Pay attention to this quite a bit, because I don't wanna die here. No, that's not gonna work. Nope. Okay, now I'm being a little bit too cautious. There we go. Right, you're here again. I'm gonna let you hit me. You just stop moving. I have never seen that before. Doesn't affect the run at all. I'm gonna go this way just to make sure you actually despawned. That matters too much, but I am not going to chase. The song isn't bad, at the very least. If this was a bad song, that would be a pain to play this over and over again, but at least the song's pretty good. How's your night going, Doc Ocarina? I have a legitimate good attempt going so far. I think this is my fourth best attempt ever. Nope, I don't want to hit you. I want you to stay alive so I can use you later. Seven. Yeah, I've got time to stream, so I figured why not just try to do a quick stream and see what I can do in this level. I don't trust that. I can imagine that. That just takes you out sometimes. That was close. Closer than it should have been. I would love for you to dive at me. No, no, no. I don't want fire. I don't want fire. I said I don't want fire. I'm just gonna run away. Thank you. I can get up here with just jumps, but that's so much safer. I don't need these coins, but I've been grabbing them so far, so why not? Focused right now, I don't want to lose this run. At least it's not to something stupid. If I lose it to something legitimate, that's fine. I don't want to lose it to something stupid. again. That was a bad angle, but it's good enough. Again, there's no enemies nearby, so nothing wrong with just taking breaks. Part of the reason I'm being more serious about this one is this is my very first attempt of the stream, first attempt of the day. If I can get it on my first attempt, that would be huge. At least for me. Better than that. That's better. And I nearly just walked into quicksand. There we go. It's a triple jump dive. Angle seems fine. My distance was terrible, but I somehow got it. Thanks for the luck, sir. This is my first attempt at the stream, first attempt of the night, and I'm already here, 7 coins in. Oh, that was almost the end right there. I can get a better angle than that, and I lost my angle. That's fine. This jump is not a problem for me, just because if I do it. Okay, I have to listen. I'm paying attention to the game, I'm not looking at chat because there's an invisible Goomba here. And there's the invisible Goomba. I don't think there's a second one, I think there was just the one. I don't hear anything attacking me. This is my second time ever spawning the reds. Star. I was half worried if I was gonna get invisible vault there. Okay. Pay attention to this a little bit. I nearly just bonked into my death. Okay, I think nothing is attacking me. Okay. Yeah, the star is literally right there. Star is literally right there. So, this is what I know of this level. There is a Sniffit there. There is a Fly Guy there that as soon as I land on this platform area, that Fly Guy comes towards me. There's also a homing ant, and I have died on that spot twice, once in an actual attempt, and once when I accidentally got here on a joke practice attempt and just decided to explore. So I haven't yet to ever get past this platform there, that one that's sticking up, so I have no idea what's beyond here. My only guess is either invisible enemies, fire, like a fire flamethrower thing, or it's just unlikely, but just nothing there and it's a free run. So basically my plan is to get to this platform, get the amp to come into a position that's good for me, then jump, double jump onto here, then kick, double jump again, and land over there. That's kind of what my That's kind of what the idea is of what I want to do. I don't trust Lakitu Cam because I don't know if it's gonna just go in weird directions, so I'm just gonna go with this. I'll get hit on purpose. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna risk it. The thing I was worried about that is if the amp follows me and hits me, then I just die. Okay. This seems too easy. There has to be something else. I don't hear anything else. Okay. I'm just gonna listen to the game. I don't know if there's anything else. I'm just not gonna say anything. I'm gonna listen. Okay, I don't care what that box is. I got TC Reds. First attempt of the stream, first attempt of the night. I actually got TC Reds.